This video, I am going to talk about two important things which is related to emotional intelligence. So watching this video till the end, you can able to understand why people are always blaming others. Okay, let's see in detail. Vanakkam, I am Dr. Rajiya Ravi. What are the two important things you need to aware in emotional intelligence is shadow and projections. What is shadow? It is something that you are not aware about it. It is your inner unconscious part, but your conscious ego not identifying it. Let me tell with one example. In our society, anger is considered to be an okay emotion. That is, it is an acceptable emotion. When you ask someone about their weakness, they immediately, in fact, they proudly say that they used to get angry. Because people think that people who are angry at silly matters are morally right. It's totally obscure, actually. Have you ever explored the reason behind the anger? Sometimes it may be sadness, sometimes it may be jealousy, sometimes it may be envy, sometimes it may be low self-esteem. There are so many hidden things are there. Many things are expressed through anger only. So shadow is something that you consider negative or immoral things which is present in you, but you are not aware about it. So exploring this shadow leads to greater authenticity, creativity, high level of consciousness and energy. So if you are not identifying, if you are not exploring your shadow, definitely you may end up in projection. That's the second part I'm going to talk about. Now about projections. Projections means what are the qualities you deny in yourselves, you see in others. Let me tell with one example. You may see some people always accuses their spouse for not being faithful, but without any relevant evidence. It means they just project their disowned quality to others. So when someone evokes an emotional charge in you, it means you are projecting, it is a sign that you are projecting your disowned quality from the shadow onto the other individual. So if you are not ready to accept your weakness, if you are not ready to accept your negative emotions, so-called, so labeled as negative emotions like jealousy, envy, it means you are perceiving yourself as a good person. But the reality is, it is not. When you start understanding, when you start acknowledging your so-called labeled as negative emotions, you don't need to project it on anybody else because you are tolerant enough to experience and recognizing your negative aspect of yourselves. So start acknowledging, start understanding your emotions, what they are, where are they from. Definitely, self-reflection plays a crucial role in projections. So at the end, emotional intelligence, self-awareness is a basic step. Self-awareness includes, what is self-awareness? Actually, I have already put a separate video. Please look over it. So self-awareness includes your conceptual self-awareness, embodied self-awareness, but also it also includes shadow and projections. If you like this video, follow Dr. Jiko channel to know more about more health tips and leadership tricks, and of course about emotional intelligence also.